sign up for another hitch, as they called it, which would be another 2 years that you'd sign up for.
That means that they liked you, and they were satisfied with you, what you put on.
They wanted me to stay on, but they wanted me to stay on not for my amazing ability to decipher and whatever, do things with Morse code. They wanted it because I captained their cricket team, I captained their basketball team, I captained their athletic team
in the army.
In the army, and they were all successful, you know. And so,
I think they liked your physical, sports ability skills.
Yeah, so that's why they wanted me. Nothing to do with all this stuff.
Because German, also German people like to play football.
Oh yes.
Yeah, they are crazy about football. So if you can teach or if you can play very well for that team of the army, yeah, it's very nice.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
But you rejected that offer. You did reject it.
I mean, one of the things that I wanted to do was go to Loughborough College to be trained as a phys ed teacher. That's what I wanted to teach sport, you know, because that's what I was good at, sport, just about any sport. If it was a ball game or a bat game or foot game, just about any sport I could do, and I was very interested in. And I'd had, I coached junior teams and.
Great.
And so my dream was to do that, go to Loughborough. And so I said to go to the army and went off to Loughborough to seek my fame and fortune.
And for me, I don't know whether one you remember, but my military service, let me explain. And I served my duty in Air Force.
In the Air Force?
Yeah. And at the time, around 1997, it was March.
You remember it well.
Exactly 1st of March, 1997. That was Monday morning, around 9 a.m. I need to, get there. So just previous day, Sunday, my mom and I went to that city near the army base, and then we stayed one night, and then we got up in the morning and we went to the army, and there was about 1 month training. Very hard.
Yes.
And then I was serving my army in the specific Air Force base. I'm not a pilot, but except for pilots, there are many soldiers necessary. And then I worked in kind of chemical